potions class and herbology class, so let's collect these Dittany leaves as I have been standing. I have been standing in the, apologies, just short of breath, but, yeah, I have been standing in the herbology room for a little while, just letting, the game load it in, casting some spells so it doesn't, lag and stuff like that, but yeah, let's go ahead and, look at our quest and get right back into it. Believe we were on, okay, so this one's, we just had to fight more people. Lost Astroloaf, dive in Black Lake and find, okay, we gotta go. Yeah, these two are the same, and these, this is just gonna be like, as we travel through the castle, so. Let's head to, Natty Onai. Yeah, let's get over there. But yeah, welcome back, guys. Since the last time I actually uploaded a video, I did want to, play the game more, but... But I was not able, just because my, I got a little bit more busy, got a little bit less time. Things like that just started affecting me being able to record, just all in all. But yeah, hopefully I'll be able to play a little bit more Hogwarts Legacy here, and not have too many, time constraints, because I am enjoying this a lot. Flattened armor. Guide pages. This set of armor belonged to Sir Scacklethorpe, the heedless, who unwisely challenged a mountain troll to a game of musical chairs. Alright, probably didn't turn out as well as it, as he thought. Let me cough really quickly here. We're good. I just want to make sure that my throat is all clear, so that I am not too constrained in being able to whisper and actually have actually articulate with my voice. But yeah, let's just walk on over here, take the outside path, and just take in the scenery. A lot of owls around here because of the owlry, tons of birds, things Revelio. Like that. No Revelio, anything. Nope. We could have taken that flu network, I just realized, right? That one's unlocked. Let me just double check this one. Yeah, it's unlocked, we're good. Alright, let's go over here. Alright, yeah, we're good. I want to make sure I'm always sprinting. But yeah, all good to go. I love how the game looks, honestly. I don't mind just walking around here. And, yeah, just walking around here and taking it in. But where am I going? Alright, this way. Oh, I love how you could, look at the astrology tower. You can see the telescope, I think that is. But, yeah, that's where, I mean, if you haven't watched the movies by now, I don't know what you're doing watching this, or at least expecting not to have spoilers, but that astrology tower is where a lot happens in the Half-Blood Prince movie. A lot of the ending of the movie is in the astrology tower. So
incendio.
That's really cool. No, okay, wait, it's Accio. Accio, yeah. Alright, we're good. I was like, what spell do I use? I was so confused.
Revelio.
Any Revelios here? I just want to make sure I'm Revelioing as much as possible. Yeah, let's go down here. Alright, I also, I've been seeing from other content creators and other, people who play the game. I could have gone to that Flu Network even. Other content creators that play the game, that you do get a broom eventually. We should, I never like to just speed past a game and just progress, so I prefer to, take my time. As I have been. But we do get a broom eventually, and we do get to, rush to it, just because it's mobility and it'll help us get around. I'd rather just take the game slow. Take it in early.
I've nothing to sell now. I never thought it'd come to this.
Alright, let's help the goblin out. Or is it an elf? Is it an elf or a goblin?
Attacked you. Oh, Ranrock has no patience for goblins who won't join him.
Yeah, I think it's goblin, yeah.
Goblin kind treated by wizards as equals.
Alright, we got a goblin here.
Bloodshed is not the answer. When I said as much, they turned on me. Struck me till I nearly passed out. Took my carts, my belongings, even that which is most precious to me. My paintings.
Paintings. We're looking for paintings. Has this happened before?
Has Ranrock ever attacked you like this before? They've been taunting and threatening me for a while now. They've always believed that violence is the only way to get what they want. Things have taken a much darker turn of late. Ranrock is getting more powerful, and his loyalists know it.
People definitely don't like Ranrock as much.
That all goblins would agree to follow him.
Good to know.
But he was wrong.
Not everyone.
Like a diplomatic end
not
to the
everyone likes Ranrock's rebellion. Alright, are you a painter?
You mentioned that your paintings were taken. Are you a painter?
I am. It's my calling, though most would think it an unusual path for a goblin.
Yeah, very
most
odd.
Most of my family work in metal, or associated with green box.
Goblin painters.
Wager my finest brush that Ranrock's lot have no appreciation for any of my work, and it'll be tossed aside for kindling. Without my carts and my livelihood, who knows when I'll be able to paint again.
Alright.
I shall certainly keep an eye out for those paintings. That is very kind of you,
but I think they took them to their camp southwest of here, just past some ruins. Too dangerous to try and retrieve them. I did enchant the carts to return to me if I ever lost them, however.
Alright, so we have to go to the ruins.
I'm holding out hope that some of what was taken has returned to me.
And get the paintings back, alright.
It was nice meeting you.
You as well. Alright.
After what Ranrock did to that goblin banker at Gringotts,
right,
I shouldn't be surprised that will happen to all.
Where is this quest? There's a quest we have to do. Let me see. Well, there's a...
Protego!
Not Protego. None of these are my quests. Let's just go into our inventory. Level 2 suggested. Not this one. Lost Astro. Alright, let's dive. Alright, so we have the flow network unlocked now. Yeah, we have this flow network, so we don't have to worry. We can go diving again. Interesting. We can try to go diving this time. Is that an enemy? See what it's like. Alright, this is probably dangerous, but, oh gosh, no, that's bad. That's a level 15 mob. I am barely level 15. Let's wait it out, because we can't use any abilities in the water. We don't want to mess with it just yet. We could go to the land side there. Yeah, we could go to the land, part over there. How do I dive again? I'm trying to... Oh, here. Let's search. Alright, hopefully we don't glitch out here. Alright, Celtic attire. Did we... Is there anywhere else to dive? Where is the astrolabe? Am I supposed to be looking somewhere else? Okay, here. Where is this astrolabe? Is this it? Oh, there's another one over there. Okay, no astrolabe. Alright, one more dive here. Nice, got the astrolabe. Pinch Smedley family astrolabe. Okay.
I should let Grace know that I found her family astrolabe.
Alright, we got the family astrolabe. I'm gonna go I'm so sorry. No. Get up. Go away. Alright, X. Alright. We're just gonna attack it from here. Ready for you. Oh, can we? Oh, what the? Oh, wow. What? Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I just like slammed down the lightning of the heavens on that. What in the world? Let's collect that. That is a dug bog tongue. Okay, well, interesting. What the heck? Wow, was not expecting that. That's awesome though. That is very, very awesome. Honestly, I love that. I very much enjoy that. I cannot lie. I'm just gonna destroy some equipment here. I'm just gonna destroy some equipment that we don't need. Make sure we clear up the space. I should be selling it back to merchants, but man, whatever. It's all right. So now let's hand in this lobe thing creature. I hope you guys know that before we do this main quest, we're gonna go do the other side quest.
Let's see.
No, not at all. Actually, we killed a dog bog. Why is it called a dog bog? That sounds so odd.
Oh, how incredible!
But we killed the dog bog.
Did you find the astrolabe?
I did hear you are. I think we could be so mean in these scenarios.
I did. I hope it makes your father happy.
Let's just be as nice as possible and help as many people as possible.
Thank you
We'll just try to help as many people as possible.
Keep an eye out for more spots to dive. A diver of your caliber is certain to find all sorts of things down there.
Yeah, definitely. Honestly, I saw there was a lot of diving.
Thank you again. And I do hope you keep diving.
Let's see, how do I pop up my quest? I don't know how to quest. No L is inventory, but it's beasts. What are these? Oh, tokens. Oh, and these. Tons of collectible resources. Quests. Okay, let's go to guarded away. Let's go to the goblin camp. Oh, wow, it's actually very far. And we leveled up, sick. Okay, we're actually going to partake a whole bunch here. We're just going to partake as much as we can. Sorry, why am I saying partake? We're going to Revelio as much as we can. Just to another sanguine mask. Oh, that's awesome, and it's an upgraded sanguine mask. I really like the sanguine mask, so I wanna keep it as much as possible. This guy, I can sell to him, I think.
Hello, sir. What do you sell here?
Hello, I'm Jalal Sami, and this is my potion shop. I can answer any questions you have about the town. See.
Any rumors going about?
Whispers going about the town.
There's a thief on the loose by the name of Katrin Haggerty.
Oh, there's a thief to catch.
She's stealing everything that's not nailed down, and people have had enough.
Alright, so we gotta
catch hiding in a camp just southwest of town.
I hope that's the same camp that we're going to.
Oh, let's see. Well, I am Lord Hogsfield's preeminent potioneer.
I
was once a lowly Hogwarts student like you.
Hogsfield, right? We're getting to see more.
I'll give you the Hogwarts discount. It's the standard price.
It's the standard price.
The price is low enough already, you see.
Thank you for that discount. What do you sell?
We
already asked.
I sell only potions and their ingredients. If you can't fix it with a potion, then it's best left broken, I say.
Okay, cool.
My ingredients are all local to this area, and my potions are brewed to keep you healthy and safe.
Locally sourced potions. Gotta love it. All organic, all locally sourced.
What can I help you with today?
Gotta help the farmers, the locally sourced farmers.
Ah, yes.
I'm buying all the Wicked Wild potions. Spell damage for a limited time. I feel like these are all unnecessary. Yeah, we should be selling as much as possible.
more trouble selling less. Thank you.
All of these are like our downgrades, so we can sell it. Nice. We'll get rid of that. Get some gold.
Hope to see you again sometime.
Just keep buying all the wicked wild potions.
After what Ranrock did to that goblin bank at Gringotts.
Oh, that looks really nice. Let me check that one out. That wand handle. I really like this, guys. Don't get me wrong. Probably gonna keep this for a while, but oh, this is really nice. I cannot lie. Basket weaver head, a stone handle with a good weight to it, carved with striking red marble. Yeah, this marble. This is really striking red marble. Oh, I love that. This looks really nice. It's the other new one, but more of a steel. Yeah, like a swirl, dark gray. Gray and silver. Yeah, it's silver. This looks so nice, though. It looks a little... The marble on this and, like, the pattern is so nice. Like, it has a star pattern with the little thing at the bottom. It's so nice, but this is just... I have to say, I like how subtle this is. I really like how subtle this one is. This is amazingly subtle. It's really detailed, subtle, and it just looks so nice, and it does stand out. It's subtle, but it stands out at the same time. I like it. I like it a lot, if that makes sense. Subtle, but stands out. I like it, guys. I thought I was going to be keeping that other one for a while, but guess we can keep this one. Big chest. Oh, gloves upgrade. Nice. Gloves upgrade. Let's get this one. Oh, those look really nice, actually. What are those? Unbeatable Quidditch gloves. Oh, got the little Quidditch sign. Those are really... I really like the Quidditch gloves. The Quidditch gloves are really nice looking for style. There's so many bags of gold and random stuff. I'm gonna get rid of that. Search that. Tons of gold. Alright. Revelio. Revelio. Let's go in here and get that. Oh, legendary cloak. How do I get there? Oh, but I'll try to get that one in a second. Alright, let me see. Let's see. Oh, nice. Just a little pot. Alright, let's go over here. Let me check out my cloak. Yeah, this one. Oh, it's locked into level 17. We're close. Close to level 17.
Rebellion.
I think there's... Yeah, how do I get there? I don't know how to get that bag of gold. I feel like that's just too unobtainable right now. Cannot get either of those chests. They're all in there. Let me quickly sell my gloves to this guy.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
I really want to sell those gloves, yeah.
What do you have for sale?
Let me check this out. Well, not really what.
What can I
help?
Not
really asking what he has for sale, but I want to sell these gloves. Nice. This one's a downgrade, so I don't really need it. Alright, we're good.
Hope to see you again sometime.
Alright, let's head out. This chest we can't get, right? This is the chest we cannot obtain.
Revelio.
Yeah, it's this chest, but we can't get it. Okay, good. That's all there is to Revelio here, isn't there? I hope that's all. I'm like almost certain that I went through most of this town in Revelio. Check this out over here. We're still exploring, guys, but I think if you guys have watched this many episodes, you've already realized this is how we pass the time. We do actually do the main story, but we do a lot of exploring to pass the time and just make it more of an ASMR experience.
Revelio.
For me, it is more of a ASMR experience. With exploring and just getting to talk, it does make it more of a ASMR experience to me.
Reparo.
Nope, nothing.
Rebellion.
Here. I always think that because it has Lumos. It's outlined, I can like do something, but no.
That's Incendio.
Incendio. No.
Levioso.
No, nothing. Oh, wrong button. But yeah, no, nothing. this might be bugged. The dog bog might be bugged. Levioso. Guys. Oh, wait. Can I bring it? Bring it to me. Come here. Come to me. Why can't you come?
Incendio.
Incendio. I don't know. I want to levitate it, but maybe I have to, like... Oh, what? Maybe like that. What? What is this? I could just kill it. I don't know. We levitated it by its tongue. Didn't do a whole lot, honestly. A little disappointed, but we got some bog things. Alright, not bad though. A little combat. Let me check out the quests. Oh no, this is challenges. We dodged 5 now. We were at 3. Okay, so we just have to find more of those bog enemies, or still not not the quests. Still not the quests. This one guarded away. I'm trying to find that one. Alright, let's go here. Let's see. Head to the goblin camp. That actually seems to be very far away here. I was like, there's some white spots going.
Revelio.
Niffler. It's a Niffler. Oh my gosh, it's a Niffler.
Leviosa.
Oh, well, hi. Hi. Oh my gosh, you're so cute. No, wait. Calm down.
Accio.
Come back. I just want to see you. Hi, you're really cute. I'm sorry, I don't mean to
Rebellion.
Can I tame you? Is there like a way to tame you? Is that like an option? Oh, I wish I could tame him. Wait, maybe I can like go invisible and he can't see me. I don't know. They're just cute. Oh, I even whisper Rebellion. Oh my gosh, unintentionally ASMR. Look. Wait, not that one. Oh wait, no. I should do this. Oh my gosh. Being invisible makes it so my character whispers everything. Oh my gosh, my character can do ASMR with me. I just keep doing Revelio for fun. But it's like my ASMR. My character can do the ASMR with me. What does the Niffler want? What do I do with the Niffler? Maybe I'll have to find him again sometime. We'll keep a record of this as the Niffler Den. Wait, is this a snitch? It's a golden snitch, but it seems like its wings are broken. Oh, wait, I might have an idea.
Reparo.
No, Reparo.
Levioso.
I like how Reparo makes me like push back a little bit or step back for a little bit. Alright, let me put this back. I like having this just in case I find any of those chests that have eyes and then I can hide from them and stuff. But yeah, there's nothing crazy, just a Niffler nest, which is kind of cool. Never seen a Niffler's nest before. More Nifflers. Oh, they're all around. They're so cute. I love Nifflers. Oh, I said that. Nifflers are like the cutest animal in my opinion. Wow, there's so many supplies here, like so many resources. I'm just collecting all the resources that are needed. Here. Mort lap tentacles are a rare potion ingredient known to raise resistance to certain dark charms and contain healing properties. An overdose, however, can cause purple ear hair. What's purple ear hair?
Revelio.
Okay, well, that's there. I can't get it, but it's there. There is so many lacewing flies here. Well, I mean, there was a lot of leeches on the beach, so it makes sense. It's fine. We'll just keep collecting them. I am not complaining. I am a big fan of just collecting resources and walking around. It's just fun, and like I said, it works out really well for the ASMR.
Rebellion.
Because all I really have to do is keep walking around, keep chilling out, keep talking with you guys. Oh, those wolves I have to fight. Alright, well, the wolf can detect me. Alright, well, I'll just get this.
This looks in
expected more, but we just kinda knocked them out. Oh, it's a student or a townsperson. Oh, I hadn't noticed. Townspeople. That's pretty cool. Alright, alright, alright. Not bad. What is this in here? Is this like a cave? What is that? How do I...
Accio.
So we can, one, two, three. saying, once you get the combat down a little bit more, because I'm not even perfect at it, I'm not really crazy at it yet. Once you get it down, honestly, it feels so smooth. Like, there, we just partakoed, like, four spells. We, like you guys saw, we completed the quest. What's it called? The, Professor Hackett's assignment. And now we have Expelliarmus to unlock, but that's awesome. That is awesome. We kept dodging. We were dodging and weaving. And then when we couldn't dodge, we just simply, we started partakeoing and stupefying. Just partako into holding down partako. Let us,
This must be it.
Let us basically, what's it called? Sorry, I'm like blanking. But yeah, basically let us keep stupefying and dealing more damage and more combos. But we do actually do a decent amount of damage, I cannot lie. Alright, let's see. Free the guards from the encampment. Alright, should I just take them on? I think I can take them on. Honestly,
if there's more than one way to enter.
I think, the Wiccan Steel Oil is Rager's crossbow. Successfully. Oh wow.
Wizard kind will submit to us once.
Where is a crossbow? Where is a crossbow? Where do we steal a crossbow from? Alright, we're looking for a crossbow. Is it around here? What? You're gonna see me.
Somebody there!
See anything?
Nothing.
No one. Oh, no. You don't see anything. Go away. I will zap you if I have to. I don't want to. But I will zap you if I have to. Get away. Get behind the boxes. I don't know. Alright. Where are their crossbows, though? Is this
actually a
fighting it. We're fighting it. Okay, what? Why am I in this? Get out of the accio. What? What? Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, hold on. These are kind of dangerous. We're just gonna kill that one. Think we have to play it really well and dodge like so many things. We'll see how we play it, though. Let's see if we can get back there. Oh, no. So we got these. Is this an upgrade? No, it's the same. It's whichever one we think is more stylish, I guess. I like these ones a lot more. No, nothing new here. New cloaks all around. It's whichever one we like more. That one's nice. This one's a little more formal. I like this. It's just simple. It's nice. Nothing crazy. Outfit. It's like the same outfit, just up stats. Gryffindor, though. Nice. We're representing. We got like the red wand tip, and we got like the Gryffindor. We look slick. I like our character. We look like Robin Hood-esque. That's awesome.
Revelio.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. What is this?
Accio.
This is like
Incendio.
What do we do here?
Accio.
No, nothing, I guess.
Revelio.
Wait, maybe.
Accio.
Maybe we put this here. Alright. Maybe.
Levioso.
Alright, no, I don't think so. You Rebellion. Know, I really thought I had it there. But nope. Is it like here? Do we? I just wanted to see a blow up. I'm just trying to see if there's any puzzles we missed or anything like that. Anything we might have missed. Oh, is there like a chest in
Rebellion.
Here? No, there's no chest. Sadly, there's nothing to loot in here. Yeah, just some goblin stuff. How can this be like a level 2 quest when the enemies are like level 16? I don't get it. Those guys were definitely giving me a run for my money. Alright, let's see if we can bring this over here. Can we, like, let that go? Let's just... I don't know how to, like... I don't know how to undo the Levioso. Oh, well. There's a Wigan Wealth. Yeah, that's a Wigan Wealth potion, I was gonna say. Can I jump, please? Why can I not jump? I mean, like, actually grapple onto these things. Okay, whatever. Let's just head out of here. Sick. But yeah, we got this nice little cape going on. Not too bad. We defeated the goblin camp.
Rebellion.
Which is really cool. We have to make so many Wigan Wealth potions. I'm not kidding. I want to make so many. Gotta make so many Wigan Wealth. Wigan Wealth, Wigan Wealth, Wigan's Wealth. See, oh, what is that? Oh, there's a spider. Ignite a shooter and as it prepares to attack. After ignite it, as it prepares to attack.
There you
go. Alright.
Incendio.
Alright, no, that's bad. No. Dang it, okay, okay. Where are you going? What are you doing? Alright, okay, sorry. My bad.
Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Dang
Rebellion.
It, I want more enemies. I want to do more of those dueling feats. Dang it, I had to do it while he was attacking, though. I just realized I could set the cow on fire. Oh, I guess it doesn't work. Oh, no, it does. The cow runs away. Okay, I won't, like, chase it down. I just wanted to, like, see if it was possible.
Rebellion.
To just set the cow on fire. What is happening here? Chudley cannons, more Quidditch. Fort Archie. Okay, I'm guessing we'll figure out what this is for soon enough. Why is there a giant dragon skeleton? Beast welcome. What is this? Alright, more spiders. Okay, wait, this is we can do our feats. Get a flaming
incendio.
Alright. Alright, nice. Blow it up, blow it up, blow it up. Alright, nice, stupefy, we just stupefy, walk up, and just incendio it, hit it, and now it blows up, sick, alright, 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 good to know what's over here, I did not even see this.
These rocks have seen better days.
Oh, what are you guys?
to helpless beasts.
Alright, let's free the beasts if we can. Is there any beast here? I want to free them. Is there any beast to free?
Rebellion.
Incendio will be our best friend against all of these spiders. Incendio is our best friend.
Accio.
Alright, Accio, why is it making me crouch? Let's get that out of there. And let's get in here because there is a chest we need. Can I just Accio this, please? What happened there? No, please don't. Don't lock me in. Actually, we could. You could just bring it over here so it doesn't lock me in. Get that downgrade. Alright, that should be it. Yeah, that's it for this. There's another chest there and I don't know where that is. Am I supposed to Accio this? I don't get it. It's like an
Accio.
Alright, let's head back though. Could take the scenic route. I don't know what the scenic route is really. This way I guess. What's up?
Incendio.
I should also be using these plants that I have. What is this? This feels like a gateway. Few witches or wizards correctly trace the history of Scotland's indigenous mazes back to their rightful source. The 15th century dark wizard known as Yunon Blackwood, born Yunon Wood, to a non-magical branch. I love that, Yunon Wood. Later, Yunon Blackwood, because he would become a dark wizard. That's awesome. Yunon Wood to a non-magical branch of the Wood family. Yunon was misunderstood by his muggle parents and, in an effort to fit in, sought a place in the family trade, hedge trimming. He could allegedly control the blackthorn bushes with his mind, creating beautiful designs with ease. This both impressed and infuriated his rather intolerant family. Their resentment only worsened upon young Yunon's invitation to Hogwarts, where he was sorted into Hufflepuff House. It was at Hogwarts that Yunon first met Artemisia Black, of the Black family, disowned by the Black family for her mother's dalliance with Artemisia's muggle father. The half-blood Artemisia's relationship with Bloodberry was a complex one. Well, yeah, the Black family's very serious about blood, so her being a half-blood probably made her disowned. She considered herself worthy of her mother's maiden name and blamed her father for ostracization. At the same time, she did not fault Wood for his muggle parentage, but rather considered him to be an unwilling, innocent victim of muggle impurity. Okay. Alright. I really think that there's something that we can do here. Maybe. Oh, yeah, it is. It is this that just. I love that. Let me see if it does do the mage. Oh, yeah, it does do it. Okay, let's go through it. I want to see if there's something to do.
Rebellion.
I do want to try to go through this maze. These are very cool. Oh, these are very cool. I love this. I don't know how long I'm going to be stuck in here, but this is definitely going to throw a...
Rebellion.
This is definitely going to throw a wrench in my plan. Oh, there's the big chest already. Oh, I guess finding the big chest is the whole point. Alright, well, we figured out that maze. There's a whole cliffside I kind of want to explore, but... Awesome. Okay, well, yeah, we just kind of went through the maze. Not too hard. Nothing too crazy. I definitely thought, because it was a maze, it was going to take way longer, but it just kind of went quick. Some resources over here. What are these? These are new. Oh, Ashwinder eggs. Don't know if I should be taking these, but sure. Okay, another. Oh, wait.
Accio.
Can I not?
Accio.
I can't bring them to me. I thought. Yeah, I was gonna say these go in here, it seems like, but I can't bring them to me. I'm just going on the cliffside to collect some resources, guys. I'm so sorry, I get so sidetracked. I am the king of sidetracking. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I am the evident king of sidetracking here. So sorry, guys. I hope the sidetracking, you guys don't mind the sidetracking though. Honestly, it helps me just chill out, like I said, and explore more. I love exploring and getting to know the world more. It's really, really enjoyable. Honestly. Let's get these, get all the resources we can before we are back in the village.
Alright,
we're back here. Alright, let's get back to this here. Alright, collected that.
Wes, on. I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
The carts are on their way back. Awesome.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind.
Awesome.
Thank you for proving them wrong.
I love helping out.
I managed to free your carts fairly easily.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. wait to have my things back, especially my paint.
Awesome, he gets to paint again.
You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
Awesome, awesome, awesome.
I'm not sure that's worthy of a painting.
You'd be surprised at how art can touch people. I think it's all well right, worthy.
Well, we inspired the,
thank you again for all of your
inspired
help.
The goblin painter. Awesome. Pretty sick. All right, let's get to the main quest here.
It is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Natty. How are you? I hope you've recovered from our rather eventful trip to Hogsmeade.
I am well, but I have been worried about you, my friend. With Ranrock and Rookwood and Harlow after you?
I'm all right at the moment.
We did not speak about it at the time, but I am hoping now you might tell me why they were looking for you.
I have no idea.
They want something that Professor Fig and I found at Gringotts.
I mean, I guess I can be honest with Nadia.
Just before we came to Hogwarts. In fact, it's why I was late to the sorting ceremony. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attacked our carriage.
Well, what on earth?
There's one more
thing. It's a whole adventure.
It's a bit odd, if I'm honest. Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a powerful form of ancient magic.
Is that the magic?
It's very strong magic. We have one shot that big spider.
I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it, and I've cast magic I can't otherwise explain. I know that's a lot to absorb.
It is. And I will have more questions. For now, it is safe to say that Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to both of us. To all of us.
Yes, they are. Yes,
it's
they
why
are.
I wanted to speak to you. I realized something that day in Hogsmeade. You displayed such courage fighting that troll. And Serona was an intimidated by Rookwood and Harlow. Both of you have inspired me to take a stand of my own.
What sort of
stand? That's awesome.
Men like Rookwood and Harlow are the reason my mother and I left Matibililand. I am not going to sit by and watch them destroy my
new home. I have a feeling that we will get a DLC that lets us go to Natty's magical school where she's from. I feel like we might get a DLC like that and we get to see her world and she's like our guide. That'd be cool. Honestly, I just really want that. This could be very dangerous,
Rookwood
though,
because... Rookwood and Harlow are a dangerous pair on their own, and the fact that they're working with Ranrock, well...
All the more reason they must be stopped. Rumor has it that Theophilus Harlow runs Rookwood's day-to-day operations. Taking him down would cripple Rookwood's entire enterprise.
All right, we gotta...
That may be true, but shouldn't Officer Singer handle someone like Harlow?
I spoke with her. She was polite, but perhaps understandably would not discuss details with a student. I overheard
right,
some of Rookwood's lads talking about a massive poaching operation that Harlow is planning.
Well, we just took down a poaching camp.
We could investigate a bit. Try to get the evidence that Officer Singer needs.
Alright.
Alright, let's get that evidence.
I am going to watch and listen, find out precisely what Harlow is up to. I shall reach out when I know more.
Okay,
in the meantime,
right.
Remember, I am here if you need me.
Thank you, Natty.
Alright, we're gonna go on an adventure
be
with
on your guard.
Alright, I'm gonna head over to this, I'm gonna head over to the, shopkeeper to again. Oh, where am I going? What's, my camera's, like, getting lost,
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
Let's get, let me see here, where
what do you have for sale?
What can
let's
I help
see,
you with?
Let's see, let's sell everything that's a downgrade. Downgrade, not a downgrade. Downgrade, downgrade, downgrade. Even though we can't equip it, it's still a downgrade for say. Not a downgrade, not a downgrade, downgrade. Downgrade, downgrade. All these classes are downgrades, which I don't mind because I like our mask.
Hope to see you again sometime.
Alright, let's get to it. Help the stranger. Alright, let's help the stranger there. Really quick before I do this one. Actually, we'll finish this we'll finish the episode off by ending in this quest and getting Expelliarmus. So let's do a few more quests around here and then we'll get to that quest by the end of the episode.
They must have come this way. Think.
I've no idea who it is you think I might have seen. I I've been busy with my research.
Dark wizards.
I do not have time to.
Victor Rookwood don't give a dog shit nip at your time. Oi, speak of the devil. Mr. Rookwood would like a word with you.
How do they know who I am? I'm wearing a mask. I have my mask on. They should know who I am. Alright, let's do it then.
Skills. Care to tell me why two Ashwinders were ready to dispatch me to get to you?
Why does our spell go through Protego? I feel like Protego should be more safe. I feel like I have to dodge a lot of stuff. I like Protego into Stupefy, but a lot of spells seem to just go through it.
Well, you've avoided them for the moment. Priya warned me things were getting dangerous. Best get moving on my research before they return. You mentioned someone named Priya. Yes, my wife. She's the one who piqued my interest in Merlin. Gave me a book when we were students at Hogwarts. Typical hard
Nora is, though.
Brilliant.
I have no idea who this Nora person is.
Nocturnally. She's a
I just know that I helped her.
Here's what's going on in the Highlands before I do.
All right, research. How interesting.
Researcher.
Nora Treadwell at your service. Historian and archaeologist specializing in Merlin's work and life.
I thought Merlin was a myth, personally.
Merlin and the tales about King Arthur's court were a myth.
Yeah, I definitely thought those were a myth.
You're lucky Sir Cadogan didn't hear you. Chatters on endlessly about his connection to Merlin from his portrait at Hogwarts. Merlin attended Hogwarts.
Merlin was a
real
wizard.
Studying some curious fixtures he left here centuries ago.
Fixtures?
These vine-covered pillars, dozens of them all around the area. I've taken to calling them the Trials of Merlin.
The Trials of Merlin.
I believe he created them as a diversion for his fellow Slytherins. He was
Merlin was a Slytherin.
Puzzles and enigmas.
That's hilarious. That's crazy. I mean, he was probably cunning. And yeah, that's crazy though. Merlin was a Slytherin. Wow. Damn, that seems a little bit tedious though.
Vine-covered pillars are worth studying.
Well, I think anything concerning Merlin is worth pursuing, and I shall have you know. No one has yet managed to figure out how they work. But I believe I have just unlocked a crucial clue.
Interesting.
I suspect that mallow sweet is an important component in getting the trials to work.
Mallow sweet?
Versatile herb. Merlin repeatedly
what
mentioned
is mallow
it
sweet?
In his
Where
writings.
Do we find it?
I had just arrived to test my theory when I was so rudely interrupted.
Oh, the Merlin's
each
trials.
Each swirl in Merlin's writing has its symbol.
Merlin's
in
trials
center.
Are the circles.
That started me thinking, what if
the mallow sweet is meant to be placed at the center of the symbols?
Precisely.
Right, okay.
Would you care to do the honors? We can see what comes of our little hypothesis.
All right, let's
I
do
brought
it.
A trunk chock full of mallow sweet with me. It's just over there by my tent.
This one, okay.
This trunk.
Yes,
alright, let's get tons of mallow sweet. Let's get all the mallow sweet leaves.
Now, notice the vines on these pillars here, as well as a stone swell. Each trial has these features. Place the marrow sweet on the swirl, and we'll see what happens.
Alright, let's place it.
My word! Did you see that? The vines disappeared!
What should I do now?
This is uncharted territory.
Alright, let me see. I think we have to...
Incendio!
Yeah, okay.
The flames make the fire sink.
Yeah, I think. Alright, nice. Yeah, I was gonna say. Seems like... They seem like stands for, like, torches, so it just seemed like I needed to light them up. That's pretty cool. I like that, though. Nice little puzzle. Oh, and I'm on top of it. What the heck?
Hardly believe it.
That's interesting. Are you supposed to be able to get up there? I don't think you can. You are.
Revelio.
Alright, Nora, we did your trial.
I take it we can call that a success?
We can indeed. However, I now have even more questions. How does it work? I must review my notes. I may have missed something.
Are all trials like this one?
Oh, not precisely. Well, I think each has those telltale vines and the swirl on the ground.
All right, let's look for those.
You should feel free to solve them as you come across them. I believe I have what I need to continue my research.
All right, let's try to
my guess is that each will also require
an the last quest, get expelled
you can find in Hogsmeade,
call it a video.
More. I really must be off. Such a pleasure to meet you. And do be
careful. All right, Nora, it was a pleasure. Let's get on with it, though. All right. Let's see, complete main quest. Trials of Merlin, quest complete. I do think there is another. Can I see them on the map? Are the Trials of Merlin on the map? Oh, they are. Oh, that's amazing. It just shows them all on the map. Yeah, I want to go do them all. There's so many. Spider Lair. I thought I had already gone here, but I guess not. Oh, I really want to go to all these places on the map. Treasure Vault. Another Mongrel Lair. Dug Bog Lair. There's a bunch of lairs. We can probably clear them for loot. Aaron Shire. Small Hamlet that recently been dealing with a spider. These are all places I want to go explore, but first, let's just do. I think there's five trials on my map. Six. Okay, let's just do as many as we can. Let's do as many as we can here, and yeah, I feel like there should be a flu network like here, but there's not, which seems odd. I feel like there should be a flu network here. Whatever, let's just head to it. Let's head to this one first. Alright, I'm just gonna do some Merlin trials. We'll probably end up doing the layers, like the spider layer, dog bog layer, and mongrel layer next episode. Or next video. Why did I say episode? But yeah, next video we'll be able to get it. Sir Nicholas, our house ghost, is looking for you. You can find him near the Great Hall. Okay, another quest. Quest here. Speak to nearly headless Nick. Okay, nice. Alright, we'll do that in the next video, guys. I will be clear. We'll do that in the next video. This video will just stay around Hogs. Hogsmeade or Hogs, whatever it is. Hogs. It's not Hogsmeade, it's Hogsfield. Is it Hogsfield? I don't know what it is. Is it, like, called Hogsfield, or what is it? What is this, by the way? This is, like...
Rebellio.
I want to see what this means. Does it make sense? Oh, this, yeah. Field page C. Okay, groundskeeper's tools. as large as the argument may need. Okay, interesting. Okay, that's what it meant. That was the field page. Alright, let's jump down here. Get to this trial. I don't think we've been to that treasure lair, have we? I swear there's a floating work on top of that. Okay.
Merlin trial when I see one.
Alright, Mallowsweet. How do we collect Mallowsweet, by the way? Because we are gonna need quite a bit. There's this big crater here, and I think, yeah, I was gonna say, I think it's supposed to go in the crater.
Charles won't get the best of me.
Oh, I completed another Merlin trial. Okay, that was literally just the trial, just getting it in the middle. All right, sick. All right, pretty self-explanatory. What is over there? Let's place this one here. I think it opens the vault. Alright, I think.
Incendio.
Wait, maybe I have to incendio this. No. No.
Rebellion.
No. Maybe I do have to incendio it, see. Oh, it did. Oh, the incendio opened the door to the vault. Alright, yeah, we just had to incendio it. I was like, it looked like it needed fire because of the fire thing. Just downgrade after downgrade, but the downgrades are just, are good, gold, subsidies. I think that was the vault, right? That was the,
Rebellion.
I think that was just all we needed. Because the vault is not even here. That was the treasure vault, I think. Yeah, that was like the only treasure vault there was. Alright, let's get over here. Oh, maybe that's Mallowsweet that I see. What is that? Not that. This, yeah. Oh no, it's just mushrooms. I really need Mallowsweet. Or rather, I really, really want Mallowsweet.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Alright, let's get that. But yeah, I really want this Mallowsweet, so hopefully we can find some more, because we do need Mallowsweet to, keep doing these trials. I don't even know where Mallowsweet is. Like, where do we find this Mallowsweet, oh, this is the trial that we saw before. As we were passing it, we just didn't have it activated. Yeah, see?
Let's see what's
happening. Alright, let's see. Mallowsweet. And yeah, see, we have to put these balls in here. Alright, and yeah, there you go. And that does that. Okay, was that it? Was that really the trial? Is there another one? Oh yeah, there is. Okay, over here. Alright.
Back here.
sick, 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 sick. All right. Yeah, let's keep doing a few more. These Merlin trials are really entertaining. I really like it. I really like these Merlin trials. They're really entertaining. Wait, I think we just need... No, we don't have enough mallow, sweet. Requirements. Well, how do we get mallow, sweet leaves? I'm so confused where to get this mallow, sweet, guys, because we're gonna run out of mallow, sweet pretty soon here. I'm gonna do all four trials if I can, and then I'll end the video. I know we were gonna end the video on Expelliarmus, but I think now rather we'll start the next video on Expelliarmus, and then and do all the Merlin trials in this one. No, not there. What am I supposed to do? I'm so confused. So I destroyed all the things. Let me see. This looks spiffy. Oh, wow. This is stylish. Oh my. That is nice. I like that a lot. I'm sorry, but this jacket is just everything. It is so stylish. It's so slick. Just love it. Love it. Love it. The jacket is everything, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, let's head to this other trial. I think this is the trial that was at the poachers or the goblins. This one. Alright. Got some lights over here. This, we're in spider territory now. Oh, this is the mongrel den. Could we clear this quick? Oh, I think we already cleared this one, didn't we? That's why there were so many when we came earlier. This is the lair. This is the mongrel. We already cleared, like, most of the, then. Okay, so this trial is the one in this encampment, so we're gonna have to kill these guys again. Alright, we can hit a ranger with stupefy again.
Right.
Okay, we need to stupefy this. Alright, he needs to attack us. Stupefy, okay, there. That's all he wanted. Yeah, there's nothing to Rebellio. Ooh, these things. Okay, so I'm guessing that's what we're gonna need for this trial. Oh, then we have to hold this down to open this. Nothing here, right? Yeah, we, like, got everything. Okay, yeah, let's activate this trial. Can we, like, can we accio through this? Yes, okay, thank you. I was gonna say, because we're gonna need to do that. So the first ones we already saw are right here. Let's do this over here. Yeah, so these can go here. Nice, that's one. These second ones are gonna be, let's rebellio again. I guess these ones, they have to be these ones. We're gonna put these over here. Alright, nice. Those are there. And then the last ones should be out here with this one, I guess. Alright, I guess. What, how do we get to those mushrooms? I don't get it, so how do we get to those mushrooms? Yeah, no, it's fine. Let's Rebellio and see if there's any. There they are. Okay, we're good. What? Where are they? What? Hello? Oh, maybe I have to burn this.
Incendio.
Yeah, okay, burn that away. Accio that. Alright, nice, nice, nice. Alright, I think this should be the last one for this trial. Alright, nice. I think that's the last one. Nice. Alright, I like to stand on it so it, like, beams me up. Because I don't think I'm supposed to be on it. I don't think I'm supposed to be standing on it when we reveal it. this video. And we are almost done our Merlin trials. I love how much progression we get to do on our own while doing, like, the main quest. Like, I'm pretty sure we're not even that far in the main storyline. And we've already done so many side quests and exploration, and we're already level 17. It's just fun. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. It's just, it's a game that lets you, it's a game that just lets you take it at your own pace and just lets you play the game as much as you want and in which, whatever way you choose to. So, yeah, it's just very fun, I think. Why is it still, like, targeting this? It's gone. Let's do this one. Target that. Let's get on over here. Yeah, it's this guy over here. Ooh, Hogwarts at night is a little spooky. At night is a little spooky.
Revelio.
Definitely a little spooky. Oh, we got some of these leeches. Leech juice. Don't know what leech juice is for, but I hope it's useful. Hope it is useful. Alright, let's use our leaves here.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Alright, I think this is another repeat. We just have to destroy these guys. Alright, yeah, let's just go through
Accio.
These.
Revelio.
I hope you guys don't mind me saying the spell when I'm casting it. It kind of helps me personally, like, combo and remember what button to press. Because basically, oh, it's a ghost owl. What? Wait.
Levioso.
Wait, come back.
Accio.
Come back to me. I just think you look cool. Don't leave. This is our last piece of definitely for now the last one that we can see. I want to go up here to see if it's where dark wizards are at. I just kind of want to fight them. I like fighting them.
Akio.
And if anything, we can always just go back to our flu network, even though it takes a while to load it. What is up here? Oh, the Whomping Willow. Is that the Whomping Willow? I have no idea. There has to be something here. Come on.
Akio. Revelio.
There's no way. There's no page here. Wow, there's no page here. That's so weird. Okay, I don't think we should be keep going. This is just like going back. That's the Whomping Willow. I don't know what the Whomping Willow is. A lot of these trees just look like they could be the Whomping Willow. Okay, let's go back though. Let's start heading to this final trial, guys. Oh man. I definitely take my time with these, but like I said, it's gonna be a super extra long episode. No fall damage. No fall damage in Hogwarts. Really good, really great. Love it. Alright, that trial seems a little bit far away. Cannot lie, but we're on our way. We are on our way. How far do you guys think it is, honestly? I don't want to take too long. It's fine. We should just finish this last trial and it'll be good. It's just that when the video gets super long, I have to, it takes longer to render it, plus it's just a lot more, it takes way longer to upload it as well, so just a lot of factors, but let's get to this last one. Is there anything here? Oh man, every time I feel like I want a Revelio.
Must have been quite stately in its time.
Revelio.
Let's see, let's get this. Why can I climb this? What? I don't think I should climb this. Oh, upgrade. Scarf upgrade. Nice. We'll equip this scarf really quick. Let's see what the style is. Oh, it's the same style. Just the same scarf, but just better. Awesome. Alright, I like our scarf with the keys, so definitely can't complain. Alright, let's get these. Get that. Alright. Keep running this way. Oh, apologies. I just hit the mic there. Hopefully that doesn't bother you guys too much. I definitely just scratched the mic by accident. I was just scratching my nose, and my hand hit the mic. Should be alright, though. Let's see if anything it adds to the ASMR. A lot of, I know there's a lot of, like, ambient sound ASMR and stuff, like, scratching the mic, so I don't think it should be that big of a deal. Let's see, I keep running this way. We're so close to it. I can feel the trial right here. We're basically on our way to Hogsmeade. The trial is like right beside Hogsmeade. Don't know what this wall is, but sure. Oh, let's jump over that. Alright. The trial seems to be up there, so.
Rebellion.
Wow, that is a lot of fun. Alright, that's a lot of that. Alright, I think the trial's up here though. Let's see, the trial is. Yeah. Just gotta go up here and then. Oh, there also seems to be a page. Oh, is this the station? Oh, this is the station. Hogsmeade Station.
Rebellion.
Hogsmeade Station, ticket office. The station has stood here since the early 1800s when Minister of Magic Ottilian Gamble acquired a steam engine train to transport students to Hogwarts. The station appeared in Hogsmeade virtually overnight. Just after the train did, the operation involved using a lot of memory charms on Muggle workers and the largest mass concealment charge ever performed in Britain. That's pretty cool to hear. Alright, let's run over here. Oh, it's one of these trials. Okay. It's one of these types. Up here. Alright, so they're scattered. Make sure to look up and we'll be good.
Another trial, I see one.
Alright.
Akio.
What's the last one? I like. saw from below. It might be hidden as well. Might be hidden around the back here. Maybe. It's just hidden. It's just a little hidden.
Sometimes
one, isn't it?
It seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Anything for sale?
That I do.
Leopold,
what's a student like yourself doing out here? Got yourself washed, did you?
I like to explore. Well, that's
just
very true.
Exploring the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. My name's Leopold Babcock, and I am indeed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to wander, I cannot understate the importance of keeping
Wiggenweld potions are so important.
I wouldn't dare set foot in a place like the Forbidden Forest without a steady supply.
I need a steady supply.
What do you say,
if you
friend?
Got a steady supply,
a measure of safety for
I
the
will definitely
ahead?
Take it.
Something to consider. Thank you for your help, Mr. Babcock.
Let me know if you see something you like.
Alright, may I see the wares?
What do you have for sale?
See if there's something you need.
He has it. Malusweet. That's so awesome. Thank you.
Thank you for your patronage.
Thank you for the Malusweet. That's awesome. Thank you very much. I will take Malusweet and Wiggenweld.
Pleased to see Aaron has his belongings back.
Should we take these Chinese
Chomping
garbage?
Ramrock and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again.
Magical panda tricks when unearthed. Mandrakes can be used to stun. Oh, these are blues, though. Let's just take one of these.
Thank you for your patronage.
Well, all right. This is going to be a two-hour episode. This is going to be a two-hour episode, guys. That's alright, though. Oh, well. We'll make it a two-hour episode and do this last trial. I can't believe he had Malusweet. That's awesome. We just checked for the Malusweet, and he had it. Oh, man, that was really just like my last one. What's over here? Oh, this lighting them afire.
Incendio.
One.
Revelio.
I don't think it's up here. I doubt it's like up here. I really doubt it's like up there. It has to be that one, right? It's like the only one.
Incendio.
Not so tricky.
Oh,
after
okay.
All,
I'd do the tallest one, then the shortest one, and then the one that was next to it. Alright, alright, alright. That's awesome. All the Merlin trials have been completed. I believe that's all the Merlin trials. I don't think there's any more on my map. Yeah, not for the time being, at least. I should be collecting these flow networks when I get near them. Alright, let's go into Hogwarts. It looks like we are gonna end up learning Expelliarmus. So let's get to it. We are gonna end up learning Expelliarmus here. On track quest. It's too bad that we didn't get any other reward for completing all six Merlin trials. I thought we'd get like something, some sort of like a cosmetic or like a wand handle or something. That's alright. I honestly was just completing them because I like puzzles. I really like the puzzles aspect of it. This quest, I really need to track this quest. this quest is so we can learn Expelliarmus and end the episode, right? Loading up there, yeah. Let's do that. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Alright. As you guys can also tell, I'm a bit of a completionist. So I like to complete all the things on my minimap and stuff like that. Not necessarily in order, but as I'm passing by it. So yeah, if you guys haven't noticed that, I am a completionist. I will try to do that. That guy looks like Harry Potter, but like, missing some. We're just wearing our mask in class, that's probably not allowed. Little Hufflepuff, I love the Hufflepuff colors. I don't know why, but like, they just seem more gold than yellow. That class was like, just random. I don't know what we did that class. Return to Professor Eck.
I hope you were able to take care of everything I had asked.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Alright, we completed all the assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus.
Nice, let's learn Expelliarmus.
Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter.
Alright,
Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand.
Alright, let's do it. Nice. Expelliarmus acquired.
Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice.
Oh, but now that we have Expelliarmus, I'll have to replace something. Probably just this one. We'll keep a separate spell in each slot. Whenever we need Incendio, I'll have it. Is this a red spell?
Expelliarmus.
It's red. Okay, so that's fine. 1, 2, 3. Expelliarmus disarms wands or other weapons out of enemies' hands. That is a full reactive for ways of disarming. Alright, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome. Alright, well that is Expelliarmus learned, guys. I think that's it.
Professor, do you have a moment?
I do. What is it?
Let's see. Did you attend Hogwarts? I guess.
Did you attend Hogwarts?
I did. I am a proud member of Ravenclaw.
Oh, she has the Ravenclaw colors too. That makes sense.
I was curious as to how Hogwarts has changed over the years.
I see. Well, the castle itself, as I'm sure you have surmised, is full of surprises. I dare say more than the staircases change
around
here.
Yeah, there is a lot.
As for the students,
well,
they seem to get more capable every year. Although, we got up to just as much mischief in my day as you seem to now. I used to look the other way at all sorts of roguery when I was head girl. I can tell you, however, that I did once admonish a certain Phineas Nigellus Black for enjoying a sugar quill during
the
lecture.
What is a sugar quill? What?
I hadn't realized that you and Professor Black were, students here together.
Appearances can be deceiving.
They're the same age.
You see, I was once wounded by time itself.
What? Wounded
time
by time itself?
I never would have imagined such a thing.
Ah, well, it was the risk I took with my prior position. You may or may not have heard that I was an unspeakable at the ministry for years.
Oh. Unspeakable? What does...
As you might suspect,
I cannot
speak about what we did. Suffice it to say, the job was not without its hazards.
Interesting, okay.
I hope I've satisfied your curiosity.
That's pretty cool.
You have. Thank you for speaking with me, Professor.
Keep up with your wand work. One must always be prepared for mischief, both inside and outside of the castle.
All right, sounds good. What is going on? That is gonna do it for this episode, guys. Let me quickly just end it off there, but yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode with me. Thank you so much for joining me for today's video. I don't know why I'm starting to call them episodes, but I guess it is Hogwarts Legacy of the series now, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.